And we are back, September 18th, 2010. Now, I don't think there's a person out there these days who doesn't have, or at least doesn't want to have, a smartphone. A phone that's got internet access, that's more than just a way to communicate from person to person, but a way to store a lot of personal data. And I also don't know of a diecast collector out there who hasn't been in a situation where they didn't know if they had a particular model. Unfortunately, that usually happens when you're getting ready to buy something. Do I have that car? Am I spending money on a dupe? Or is it a car that maybe other friends of mine have that I want to know more about? Well, in that case, there is a new application for the iPhone, and it's called My Diecast, put out by a fellow named Bob Barossa. And it's an awesome, awesome tool that I just got acquainted with a couple of days ago, and I want to show you how it works and give you a quick tour of this just so you can check it out. Here's the good news. We're going to have a little special something going on when we're done with the segment. So check this out. Okay, we've got the iPhone. We start it up. We get things going. We hit the My Diecast icon. Let's go over to the close-up camera, and I'm going to start showing you what you're going to see as you do this. There's the basic menu right there. It says Diecast List. You can edit your list. Let's go back to the list and start it up. We're going to add a model. Company who makes the model. Well, let's see. Let's say it's a Ferrari, for instance. Okay, we go down to Ferrari. We hit Ferrari. Now Ferrari's in there. Next thing, model. Which one is it? Okay, we hit the menu. We go in. In this particular case, it's going to be a 458 Italian. 458 space. Go to ABC. Italia. Hit save. Now we've got the two bits. Body type. It's all preloaded. Hit coupe. There we go. Scale. 118. See where we're going with this? Model year. 2010. Save. Down. Color. Well, of course, red. Oops. Got to excuse my typing. I'm typing left-handed. Red. Save. Manufacturer, in this case, is going to be Hot Wheels. So, there we go. Hit Hot Wheels. Purchase date, you can enter in the amount you paid for it. Limited edition notes. I like to put in something like nice. Save. And, of course, photo. Now, here's the cool part. You want a photo of the model, you have your choices. I'm just going to go ahead, hit the plus sign over in the corner here. Take a new picture, point it at the model, press the trigger, and it's a done deal. Now, it's a little dark in the studio right here. We're going to hit use, and it's going to put it on the camera. It's going to put it on the database. Now, check this out. We're going to go back to the diecast list. There's the photo, and here's all the information. Now, this is sorted by year. But there's a lot of ways you can sort these things when you want to search for them. So now you've got all your info on that model. You know, it's true, there's other inventory software out there, but when it comes down to it, the tools that this offers you, including a help screen, a way to tell your friends what you've purchased, other applications from the same company, diecast list sort order. You can hit it and sort by the company who makes it, the body type of the model, the model year, any way you want to go, you can do it. But the best part about this is that you can take all of this and you can send the list to yourself. You can take this information. You can send a CSV file to your computer. All right, now what's good about that is you can send it in Excel. If you're in the field, you can put all this data in, have your entire collection on your iPhone, but also make an Excel spreadsheet on your computer as a way to protect yourself if you need the documentation for insurance, anything out there. This is a really neat app. It's available on iTunes. We're going to do our very best to get some screen captures and some more info on this on the Call Room website and give you a better idea of how easy it is to use this. This is the second or third time I'm using this, and I'm just navigating it like it's okay. If I didn't have to put it on camera, I could have had three or four models put in already. If you're a Hot Wheels guy, you're going to the shows, you want to know what you've already got in your collection, you want to know what you don't have, or you want to add something on the fly, this is powerful stuff. $2.99, available at iTunes. It's called My Diecast.